Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to King of Brawl Day 1. This is a GGW Showcase match from the Ultraviolet Rule Elimination Style. We got Neggy, the Kid, Alphabaka, and Moonlight fighting against each other on the Ultraviolet Rule. It's going to be interesting, and here's the Kid making her GGW debut. The Kid, and I heard she works at a company called Opera, the leader of the fourth entertainment extreme, in other words, Death. Yeah. I heard that she's definitely well known for, being the shit out of Diana Diamond. But also got her ass kicked by Aquamarine. Yeah, she got her ass kicked by Aquamarine, maybe that's the key. Here comes Alice Blackwell. Let me tell you about Alice Blackwell. She is the queen of Fatal 4 matches. You wanna know why? Because mostly, she has never lost a Fatal 4 in this match. She has won most of her Fatal 4 matches. The question is, can she win in her Fatal 4? Can she win in this match? Just to develop effects, the better to eliminate the rule. And she's dressing up in Team Magma outfit.
I'm standing here in silence, disgraceful place of peace, watching the shadows come closer. Birds they sing no longer, the winds they blow no more.
Blackwell, former two-time dubstep champion, former XCW Women's Tag Team Champion, Moonlight.
The sun will forever. One after one.
The first ever in the fight for the ride, but that's it.
The rainbow is turning.
Probably that's been there the wrong time. Yeah, here comes Neggy making her CAW debut. I'm not sure why this is done. I'm sorry, but this is But, if you want to go with that too, that's fine. Thank you. go. I want a neck record by Al Blackwell. On fight. Big punch by the kid. Looks like she's gonna end, try to end the streak of Alice Blackwell. Her Fatal 4-way victory. Nice. Maggie's gonna do it. Oh, I'm gonna do my best to call this match. Fatal 4-way match is Fatal 4-way elimination rule. A back suplex by Moonlight. A nice clothesline by the kid. Nice. Now Blackwell going to punch on Megan. Now Blackwell. Ow! Oh! What's gonna do with the kid? Elbow to the arm. Taunting. Moonlight now. Moonlight is picking up the kid. Line out, Moonlight. Out of grip. Nice kick by Alice Blackwell. A drop kick by Moonlight. Oh, and Negi now just attacking him. Maggie attacking the kid, and the kid is just... Oh! Back body drop by Maggie. And Maggie with a... Irish whip on you, I believe. Oh, my God. No, what is this now? German suplex by Alice Blackwell. Oh, and a... Nice. That looks like a title ball, and look, it's a guitar. Kid. Oh, what's this? Here it is. Oh, kabong! Neck breaker by Alice Blackwell. Table. Well, Moonlight and Alice Blackwell are fighting in the ring. Maggie and the kid are fighting outside of the ring, right in front of me. Maggie not. Oh. He's going for an armbar. What? Nope. Oh! Oh, and a running forearm of a kid. Work on the... I'm going for the cover by Alice Blackwell. One! Two! Nope. Going for the cover. One! Nope. Alice Blackwell, what's Alice Blackwell gonna do? Alice? Wait. Alice, the assault driver! See? She's a sick Nick Mondo, but no! Oh! That's counter. kid now. Come back into the ring. Oh, and a counter by Alex Blackwell. Oh! Maybe he got the table off of him now. Oh, and a DDT by the kid. Punch by Alex Blackwell. Oh, we missed with that cross body. Kid. Going with those. Oh, the punches. There's a kid now picking up that table. He's sending up that table. I don't know what you're doing. And lighting that table on fire. Alex Blackwell already getting up. Big punch by the kid. Oh, and a splash by Moonlight. Moonlight now. Oh, again with that splash again. Now Neji now. Irish whip. Clothesline. Oh, the kid. That was just, oh, and a nice move. Now, one! Nope. Now, Alex Blackwell with the stomp of the arm of the kid. Oh, look at those punches. Oh, nice punch by Neji. On the cover. One, two, three, and Moonlight eliminated. Oh, what's this, the kid? Oh, the kid is setting up Alex Blackwell. Oh, my goodness. Right on the, oh, my goodness! And Neji now just targeting the kid, which I think is the biggest mistake of her, the biggest mistake in this match. And the kid, oh, the kid is definitely not happy. So again, this lady, oh, smacked it with that fake belt. Neji now. Oh! Flash in there. Oh, Blackwell. You all know her as a fatal boy team. A nice back shot. Yeah, Russian light sweep. Maybe. I know what this. Oh, and a half overhead, half Nelson suplex. Oh, the kid. Oh, the kid pulling out a candlestick. Blackwell just throws Neji onto the steel step. Bunch of the cover. One! And ah! Oh! A candlestick. Blackwell just blasting on Neji on that. Oh! Left down in the way. Oh! Making a steel steps. Oh, nope. Wait a minute, the kid. Kid now going with those punches onto Neji. And definitely interrupted by Alex Blackwell. And now, ow! Nice uppercut. Wants the cover. One, two, no! Alex Blackwell kicked out. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the kid is not taking this. Not taking this crap. Oh, the kid. Kid is not gonna take this. And, ow! Oh, I'm going with the punch of the mouth. Ow! Oh, the back of the skull. And going to cover. One, two, three, and Neji is eliminated. Now we are down to two women. Alex Blackwell and the kid. And a big punch. Going for the cover onto Alice. One, two, nope. Just a one count. Like I said, this was a Fatal 4-way elimination match. That's a submission move. Kid now powering out of it. He definitely exhausted. This kid. Oh! It's on the arm. The kid has an elbow drop. Alice now. Oh, and a pendulum backbreaker. Alice. Oh, missed with that flash. And the kid. An elbow to the skull. A punch to the gut by Alice Blackwell. Oh. Kick. Now, oh, and a forearm. One, two, nope. Kick. Wait a minute. Alice Blackwell. Back suplex. And a double axe handle. What you gonna do? It's the kid is trying to get something. It's getting out of another table. Hits it with the table. And now, lights that table on fire. We're going back into the ring. And, yep, nope. No. Oh! What the kid is gonna do, kid? Oh wait, counter slip by Alice Blackwell. Oh, and a drop kick. Oh, missed with that moonsault. Oh, the kid. Kid, what's she gonna do? Oh, and a nice leg. The kid. What the kid is gonna do? And the fire was put out. The fire was put out. The fans here are not liking this. They are definitely not liking this. Kid. Oh, the kid is not. Oh, the kid now. Oh, what's this? What's the kid gonna do? Oh! A drop kick right through the table. Now going for the cover. One, two, no! Alice Blackwell kicks out after two. Oh, Alice Blackwell. Oh, here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Jason Sicknick, Mondo. Oh, the assault driver. One, two, three, and it is over. Alice Blackwell is your winner. Replay. Yes. The super flex right through the flaming table. The cover on the leg even no. Counter. She's the kid going for those strikes on the leg. It's eliminated her. Put it to the table. Went for the cover, but no. But then Alan Farquhar went for the assault driver and then went for a pin combination and went for the victory. birds and sing no longer. Now fuck with the winner, and he is still undefeated in Fatal 4 matches. Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, the AEW state title on the line. Raven is defending his title against the Mystery Ball. So let's find out who it is. So we're going to take a little break. Yeah, folks. Great way to start DCW. We got another great showcase match on this Friday, I must say. Let's now wait for Bring the Bench.
You do know what that means, don't you? It means that you're next.
Well, I have to say this, I cannot wait for day three. Salt Razor for the Pirate Marshals for the USFWA Championship. And if Salt Razor loses in this match, he cannot get another shot for the USFWA title. This match is under Ultra Vile Rules. Pirate Marshals is taking on Goldberg in the Steel Cage match at Royal Anarchy 4. That's going to be interesting. But never mind about that, focus on this match. State title is on the line. Raven has defended the title against the mystery opponent. Raven has to got off of a victory against Cyrax. Punched him so hard that the bones of the upper chest of Cyrax broke and shattered, and leaving him to die. But the guy took him somewhere. I don't know what happened, but you know what? Let's find out who is his mystery opponent. Let's find out who is it.
Welcome to my nightmare.
What? Oh my goodness. Raven Ace's opponent is none other from the Springwood Slacker himself, Freddy Krueger. He's coming out to a new record. Freddy Krueger. Really? Yeah, because he killed children! He murdered a lot of children! You gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness, are you serious? You're gonna buy that crap, Ravenous? He killed children! Freddy Krueger's a child murderer! And I want an overhead German suplex by Freddy Krueger. Freddy Krueger with a back chop. Unbelievable. I'm running knee by Ravenous. Freddy's Already gone up. Want to check. Now Irish whip. Running drop kick. Oh. Nope. Kick to the gut. Freddy Krueger with a punch to the face. Punch to the chin area. Now, belly to belly. Freddy Krueger. Freddy. Oh, with a kick to the gut. Now, tornado DDT. Rock to the back. A Raven is with an arch whip. Oh, and a counter by Freddy Krueger. Nice clothesline. The arch whip. Hip toss. Oh, wait, is this Freddy Krueger? Freddy? Ah! Oh! What's this? Oh, Nightmare on Elm Street. A kick to the gut. Are we having lighting technical difficulty? Strangling him. Oh, it looks like a chin lock. And really, now Freddy Krueger, nice spin out power bomb. Krueger with a punch to the face. Now, oh, take him down. Freddy Krueger gaining a breath of fresh air. Irish whip. Freddy now setting him up. Giving up Ravenous. One for... Ah! A superplex! Ravenous out. He's got power slam! Ravenous not going outside. And... Ah! Well, there's no count-outs in this match. Knee Trembler. Kick! Kick! Ravenous. Hit the gut. Back chop. Punch. Clothesline. Oh, I hope they don't mess up my table. Help. Fail. But I'd rather not say it to his face because he could kill me. But then again, he's going crazy for the fact that Kiryu's alive. And Freddy Krueger with the knee to the gut. Well, fine. This is Spanish announcer table. Alright, whip. Now what is this? Back suplex! A punch, clothesline! Now, oh, and a hip toss! Freddy Krueger, kick to the gut! Now, neckbreaker! Now, Freddy, going for that iron claw! That claw! Just throws him! Freddy Krueger, wait, what's he doing? A Ravenous! Running me to the gut. Raven is definitely getting out of the way. Bulldog. Ravenous with a nice whip. Ravenous. Oh, and Snake Eyes. And what is this? Inverted DDT into a backbreaker. Oh, Ravenous now. Just gets hurt with that. Oh, trying to go for an elbow drop, but he countered that. And what's this? Oh, it's not to the foot, but unfortunately it's a rope break. Too close to the ropes. A kick. Irish whip. Power slam. Ravenous. Wait a minute. Freddy. Kick to the gut. That's it. Crucifix head scissors. Freddy Krueger feeling the effects of this match. Oh, and fun fact. Freddy Krueger fought Cyrax and he got himself counted out. Oh, Freddy. Now going for that Iron Claw. Throws him. Hopefully goes down.
One.
They have to get up to the count of 10. If they don't, it's gonna be a
three.
It's gonna be a draw.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Now Freddy's getting up. Now Ravenous is getting up. Now kick to the gut. What's this? There it is. Pathways to Madness. Now Ravenous not going for the cover.
One,
two,
three,
and it is over. Ravenous is your winner, and he is still ACW State Champion. And he is still undefeated. Yeah, here's your winner. Wait, what? What the hell? What? Is that? What, Zyra? Oh my goodness, what the? Oh, no, guys, he was taken by Guy, but what the hell happened to him? Dang. Now I'm kind of wondering if he went through the cyber ninja thing. I wish I had a doubt, but look at Cyrax's new outfit. I mean, kind of wonder. And Ravenous looks shocked as hell. Ravenous.
I'm in the tower, the middle of the city.
Oh, so you stay in it. He's dead, dude! Who is dead? Cyrax now getting his revenge. Ow! Tyrak now beating the shit out of Raven. And now Raven must have been fighting back. Alright. It's been Wilkins. Ah! Oh. Nice damage. Now getting the hell out of the, getting out of the rig and stop. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for ACW Bingo Brawl Day 1. And, yeah, here's our, Nova match. In this one, match championship. It's gonna be a triple threat submission death match. This is sudden death, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, we
champion Silverback, who is about to make his way to the ring, and the challengers, White Stone and Ringmaster.
You were programmed to be you.
This is Silverback.
You're a slave and you don't even know it. Shit you think of and even your thoughts. Just step out the box for a minute. Yo, how do we know if God exists? How do we know it's
possible?
Are you the definition of an angel or the opposite? If you lost your wallet and I found it, I would not commit to stealing it. And if the tables turned, then you would pocket it. See, I've been me for so long, but I still don't know who Hobson is. How come I'm the one my teachers used to have a problem with? I show my music to different labels, they ain't too fond of it. But in the underground, I seem to get so many compliments. Say my name and it's like people get afraid and shook. But if you take a look, you'll see I'm nothing like an angel. I'm learning hands on, you busy with your face and books. I'm here to benefit the world, so heaven's where we're safely put. I'm not a devil, not speaking in tongues. I just wanna touch your heart, I try to read you in songs. I'm from where a child's future's on the streets with the bums. Because it's hard to become something so unique where I'm from. When the sun's down, nocturnal rainbows are in the air song.
Oh, here's Ringmaster. Ringmaster, who is another challenger, who's the other challenger for the qualifying title as well, Silverback. Both men were gonna be in that ladder match with Sean Daniel and General Yeah for the Hall Fine title at Royal Line Action 4. Welcome to Tandem, and that's the former ACW World Man Champion, former two-time ACW Tyson Champion.
I can run.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of people who are running out. It's right to run.
Down with a new theme song. This close to winning the title. Fucking an opportunity, but this time the Ringmaster added into the mix. Most times can he actually win this match.
I keeps it moving, know just what the fuck I'm doing. Rap insomniac, fiend to catch a nigga snoozing. Slip the cardiac, arrest me. Exorcist, hip hop, possess me. Crunch a nigga like a Nestle. You know my stage, burning to a third degree. Sneaky ass alley cat, top pedigree. The head toucher, industry party bum rusher. You don't like it, dick up in your fucker.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. ACW, Nick Muckles champion. Here we go. And this match, by the way, this is a submission match, but it's under ultra-violent rules, meaning that the winner, they have to win by making your opponent tap out. It's sudden death. Not elimination, not a three-way dance nonetheless. A nice back suplex by Silverback. Ringmaster. Ringmaster now with a gut buster. drummer back in that Kendo stuff. Kendo stuff whack. Another whack. Another hit. Another one. Locking people with that. Went back. Hey, what's this? Go back. Ow! With the total plus. Shit. Power flip. Go back now. Going for surfboard stretch. Ah! Ref gets attacked. What's this? That was a double team on the MMA champion. Wakes down. Spawn kick. That's all back in that. Oh. Kick to the back. And shows up by Ringmaster. Ringmaster, wait, nope. And, oh! Oh! Alright, snap mode by Ringmaster. Ringmaster with a stomp. Into the gut. Alright, hook. Oh, encounter. Oh! Miss. So, back now going for a single leg Boston Crab, but no. Blake Stone was up and just breaks the submission hold. So back. I'm picking him up, here it is. And, oh! Silverback attack. Right through the chair, and now beating leg drop. Or atomic leg drop. Down by the throat. Gonna go for chest slam! Silverback with a vicious clothesline. Silverback going for the silver lock. Rushing away with that silver lock. Flip and now wait. Now wait. Oh, hats off. Just throw it back. Just throw it back. What? Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh, run to the ladder and then. And oh, Ringmaster definitely pissed off. Ringmaster with a clothesline. Picking him up. Snake eyes. A running good boot. And an atomic leg drop. Ringmaster. Oh, Ringmaster. Oh, ho, ho, ho. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. It's darkest night. Oh, wait a minute. Blake Stone now going for a camel clutch. Oh man, Silverback is getting double teamed. Clothesline. Getting real quick. Ah! Missed. And a elbow drop. What is this? Ah! Total blocks. Running STL. going for a camel clutch. But Silva going for a camel clutch on the ringmaster. Nice leg drop, beauty leg drop. Elbow drop by Silverback. Kick the butt. Wait a minute. I'm gonna run in STO. Ringmaster now. Ringmaster. Oh, look at this. Gonna go for a Rings of Saturn and throw back. But, oh, look at, yeah. The power of Ringmaster. Ringmaster getting a sledgehammer and out. Oh. But throw back not getting a... for the table. Ringmaster. Oh my goodness, there it is. There's some circus knights. Wait, what's this? Oh, and a belly to belly suplex. And a Russian leg sweep by Blake Stone. Oh, and an elbow. Born kick. Oh, and an STO right off the table. Man, look at that. Silverback, he's going to be trying to go for submission moves while he can, and on an elbow drop. And my advice is go for Blake Stone as well. And too late. Oh, the Stone Age. Oh, and a vicious clothesline by Silverback. Silverback now getting Irish whipped by Ringmaster. Ringmaster now. Oh! Thank you for coming. Now, oh, and another leg drop. And I think Ringmaster should go for a submission move. My advice is to go for a submission move. If you... I think you should just go for a submission. In my opinion, just go for a submission if you have the opportunity. The Ringmaster likes to play. He basically likes to play with his food. And a chokeslam and Silverback getting up. Definitely a big mistake on the Ringmaster's part. And now Silverback picking the pieces up. Going for the silver lock. Colonel Rich away with a silver lock. Trying to get a hold of it right now. Ah! That's broken. That finish move is broken now. Oh, wait a minute. Here it is. Ah. I'm going for the Rings of Saturn. What's Ring Master now? With a suplex. A Ringmaster. With an Irish whip. No, it gets Irish whip. Excuse me. Oh, a nice flying clothesline. Oh, and a vicious lariat. What's this? What's the leg sweep by Blake Stone? Blake Stone. Buffman are down. Blake Stone's gonna take this opportunity right now. He's gonna take it out right now. Camel clutch time! Is he gonna tap out and... Look what he did! Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome a new Mixed Martial Arts champion. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Blake Stone. Let's look at the highlights of this match. He's got Born Kick and he's got FTO run to the table. you see this choke on by Ring Master. Thanks for watching and please repeat that.